To build a healthy and comfortable indoor environment, we need a good thermal envelope. What is a building thermal envelope? A thermal envelope separates the indoor from the outdoor environment and protects us from snow in winter and heat in summer. A thermal envelope consists of three layers: a weathertight layer, an insulation layer, and a vapor control layer. This three-layer system is used for various components of the building envelope, including external walls, roofs, and windows. In these components, the weathertight layer outside and the vapor control layer inside both protect the insulation layer in between. Why must insulation be protected? The insulation layer can get wet from rain or get damaged by penetrating winds. During cold winters, heated interior air moves towards the outside, where it cools down and condensates. In addition to rain and winds, insulation also faces risks from the water vapor produced by daily showering, cooking, sweating, and breathing. Once vapor reaches the dew point, it turns into liquid, wets the insulation, and reduces its thermal performance. This can cause expensive damage to the building and results in mold growth, which puts our health at risk. To stay healthy and feel well, we have to keep the thermal insulation dry. How can we keep the thermal insulation dry? Weathertight materials safeguard the thermal insulation by forming a continuous layer, which stops uncontrolled airflow into the building structure from the outside. In many cases, this layer also functions as rain protection during the construction phase. The continuous weathertight layer can be made of plaster, membranes, or tapes. SIGA weathertight membranes are weatherproof but vapor permeable for excellent drying capacity. These robust, durable membranes have high performance functions and come in customized sizes. In some cases, your building is covered with weathertight boards, such as sheathing. To complete the continuous weathertight layer, all the joints must be sealed with SIGA weathertight tape. Once we achieve weather tightness, we need the vapor control layer on the inside. It protects the insulation by controlling the diffusion of water vapor. SIGA vapor control membranes with high-performance SIGA tapes offer the safest vapor control layer. In this three-layer system, the weathertight layer outside prevents moisture from getting into the building fabric. The vapor control layer minimizes moisture development from water vapor inside, and hence, the insulation layer stays dry. The building thermal envelope is protected and provides a healthy environment. How permeable should the layers be exactly? Does it work for different types of construction? Does this system work for cooled rooms during summer? Learn more about thermal envelopes. Download the free Ultimate Guide to a Safe Thermal Envelope from SIGA Knowledge Hub.